as a teammate, renowned for holding up brackets. So, should be pretty even game. Let's see how much further they can delay this tournament. Alright, let's go. I believe this is winner's finals. So I'm ready for this game to take 45 minutes. Alright. Let's see how much I can stand to commentate of this. NoSmo, taking the center of the camera, because he's an egocentric little bitch. But it's okay, no commentary bias here. No commentary bias at this station. Alright, now let's see how hard NoSmo throws here. Oh, great start. NoSmo, almost getting killed by Dr. B. Just the rapid jab just taking poor Derek out. NoSmo's actually putting in some good work. Just running around the stage, just beating people up. Oh, good upbeat. So far, blue team. It's not starting off so hot. Gonna be landing a lot of kill moves, but not killing so far. Lil Mac, almost a KO percent. Not that they need it at this point. And that board smash. I think it was NoSmo and Yez. So that's to accidentally get trumped by his teammate. First blood. And red team's in the lead. Dr. B and Biscuit, doubles team, as old as the scene itself. There's NoSmo and Yez. Yez being a pretty new member of this community. Put in a lot of good work. And I just blink, and I accept one stop. How that happened. Blue team actually winning right now. Let's see what happens. Oh man, smoke. Spiked on the side of the stage. It's not looking good for red team with that up tilt. Don't think Charizard. So accidentally up smashes his teammate. Down, and it's just a lone little Mac. Little Mac is not a character that likes to be left alone. That rapid jab. Somehow buying NoSmo some space. He almost has the KO punch. Now he has the KO punch. Let's see if he can make any use of it. Biscuit wins fair and square. Okay, I'm too tired for this. I'm too tired.
Thank you. battle!
Team Battle!